What's up, ladies and gentlemen? SpaceMonkey007, the Bloodthirsty Guy here, coming at you with another weapon blueprint video for Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War. And as you can see today's title, it is Scrambler, which is a blueprint for a tactical rifle that is called the Type 63. Now, those of you that are familiar with that weapon, you got a chance to play with the Type 63 when the beta was out. And on top of that, I believe it is the very first tactical rifle that you have there to choose from to play with. So this weapon blueprint is actually a very good and decent weapon blueprint for the Type 63. But those of you that are not familiar with me, I am SpaceMonkey007, the Bloodthirsty Guy. I win free-for-alls or get Bloodthirsties with these weapon blueprints without changing the attachments. So once again, don't forget to smash that like button on your way out. Your support is definitely needed and appreciated. And don't forget to subscribe if you want to keep up with the rest of the weapon blueprints that I'm going to be covering here on the channel in Season 1. Anyway, without further ado, here's the free-for-all gameplay. There's no commentary, so I played really dirty and nasty using the Scrambler on Checkmate. So once again, I hope you guys enjoy the video, and until next time, I hope to see you guys again on the next video. SpaceMonkey007, the Bloodthirsty Guy. Peace.
Let me down.